For peasants like these, there is hope of a better life in America across the sea. And there are those who have known it firsthand, the political oppression of autocratic governments. Governments that deal swiftly and ruthlessly with those who dare to champion political liberty and freedom of expression. To the man deprived of civil rights in his native land, America offers the hope of freedom. Then there are families like this, who have suffered a religious persecution that could drive them from their homes and scorn their right to worship in their own manner. For such as these, there is the promise of religious freedom in immigration to America.
Thank you. It was very, very early in the morning at daybreak. And we heard this tremendous rumble, which got louder and louder and louder. So my father and I, we dressed immediately and we ran out to the deck. And there were people of all denominations, some on their knees, making the sign of the cross, Jews in their prayer shawls. As we were passing the Statue of Liberty, it was the first time I saw it. It was a great sight.
I knew this guy, that he was a young fellow, and he was coming from Russia, he was going to this country. And we were standing and looking, and we saw the Statue of Liberty. I says, what a statue, look how big it is. Here is the beautiful lady, he says, I was waiting all my life to get here, to see her. And I says, what beautiful lady? And he says, right there. You see how she's welcoming us? I turn around and look at him, and the tears are coming from his eyes. I started to cry too. This is, you know, how you feel when you see something like that. That was in my mind all these years, and you can't forget things like that.
In this big, big room, very large room, and they call your name out. And when they called Galetta, my father came running through the turnstile. And he squatted on his knees with his arms outstretched. And the five of us ran into his arms. And we were kissing and hugging. And we were so happy to be together. And he said, we're all together now. We'll never be apart again.